And how are you? I am Miss Prashanti. Today I am going to teach Standard 3 Maths Chapter 1 4 digit number. Remaining part of the previous videos. Okay children? Today already you learned the ordering numbers. Ordering numbers again we learn. How to compare the numbers. You are given 3892 and 991. 3892 means 3892. And 991. When we are compare the numbers, we'll compare the value of the digits. So here 4 digit number there, here 3 digits. And easily you can compare that 4 digit number are greater than the 3 digit number. Okay children? So next example is that 8326. How to compare the 8326 and 5810 means 8326 and 5810. Okay, so here 8 is the thousands place, here 5 is the thousands place. So how to we can compare? First of all, we compare thousands place. Thousands place 8 is the greater than the 5. Yes, no children? So here 8326 is the greater than the 5810. Okay, children. Next question. 8213 and 8213 is there. So we can compare again. So how do we can compare? Previous question we can compare thousands place. Now we can compare the hundreds place. Because 8 is thousands place, here also 8 is the thousands place. But 3 is the hundreds place here, and 2 is the hundreds place. So 8326 is the greater than 8213. Okay, children, next example. 6817 and 6829. Okay, children. So we can compare first of the value of the digits. So digits are the same and values are the difference. So here 6000, here also 6000 is there. Here 800, here also 800 is there. But it is the tens place, number is the difference. Tens place 1 is the tens place and here 2 is the tens place. So which is the greater than the then children? 6817 greater than 6829. Okay children, you can understand now. Now we're going to learn the forming of greatest and smallest numbers. Okay, what is the greatest and smallest number, children? For example, from the greatest and smallest 4 digit numbers using the digits 9, 4 and 6 and 2. Okay, so first we can learn without repeating numbers. Without repeating numbers, greatest number we can write. When we are added to the greatest number, we can use that descending order. And previous videos you learn descending order. Yes, no children? So which is the great number in here? Means descending order we can go. Descending order always will come from in the big number. So 9 is the big number in here. 9 after 6. After 4, after 2, I written here. Okay. Now next is the smallest number. What is that? See, is a, so when we write the smallest number, so it will be going to compare the ascending order using the ascend. Your previous videos you learned that ascending order. Yes, no children. So 2 is the small number and 4 is the next. After 6, after 9. Okay, you got children. Next, another question for you. Arrange the digits in the 5, 7, 2 and 0. 2 from the greatest and smallest 4 digit numbers. How to? Greatest number and write. You know it? Descending order. We can use a green descending order. Descending order means 7 is the big number. After 5, after 2, after 0. So, greatest number we got already. But when we are the 4 digit number in the ascending order, ascending order 0 is the first. So 0, 2, 5, 7 are written. So when we are going to write, this is the smallest number. But one is the first place, so 0 is a not value. 0 is a valueless. So when we are going to arrange the smallest number like this, we can arrange the smallest number 2057. So question is telling that 4-digit number is a required. So we are written 4-digit number. So when it is going to 0 is the come to the question, then you can write this way, you can use the math. Okay, now next example for you children with repeating the number. Before we are previous question we learned without repeating numbers. Now we are question learn with repeating questions. So repeating digit numbers, form the greatest and smallest 4-digit numbers using the digits 2, 6, 7, and 3. One number I given in here, but we can use this number also. Greatest number, so repeating numbers means you can write like this. 7 is the big number, means descending order. 7 is I written here, and after next also 7 I written. 2 times I use the 7 and 6 and 2. You can write like this also. Use the 6 and write 7, 6 and 3 and 2. So if you have in the question, if you have got the another one number in the question, then you can write like this also. Okay, so smallest number you can write, small is the 2 is the smallest number in here. So 2 times I use the 2, so 2267. So you can write like this also, 2237, any number you can write. Okay children, now you learn. So arrange that is in 6, 8, 3, 0. And so same question, previous question you learn 0, 0 is valueless. Then again we can go to write repeating number also, we can use to write the digit numbers. Greatest number is 8 is the great number, and after once again I arrange the same 8, repeat the number 8 and 8, 6 and 3, 8863. If you can use the 0 in here, 8860 also you can write. The smallest digit number I told you 0 is valueless, same way you can follow. So 3068, you can, when you want to use repeating the numbers, then 3, 3, 6, 8 you can use 3368. Okay children, now you learn. Now we learn that successor and predecessor. So okay, what is the meaning of the successor and predecessor? Meaning of the successor, the number that comes just after a given number is called a successor. Successor is therefore a different way of the saying that comes a next number. Okay, meaning of that, previous class you learned children after numbers. So like that we can add the one number to get its successor. So here number given 111 plus 1, 111 plus 1, 112. Okay, so like that next question, 999. 999 plus 1, what will come children? 1000. Before you learn that greatest and smallest number, 999 to 99 plus 1, you got 1000. Okay, next 3019. So 3019 to you got plus 1 means not come from the next any other number. 3019 will come from the 302. Like this you can show the number. So okay children, next is the predecessor. The number that comes just before a given number is called it's a predecessor. So predecessor means that comes just before given number, it's called a predecessor. Same will come. Okay, what is the example I given? First is 1-digit number I given, 7. Predecessor means another one example children, 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. Means what is the subtracting from one from a number to get its predecessor. Okay, so 7 minus 1 means 6, means before number. how it is previous person successor to, we have learned after number. So predecessor means that we write that before number and subtract also. Okay, 20 minus 1 is a 19 and 9970 minus 1, 9969. 6289 minus 1, 6288. Okay, children, you learn? Very good. Now, I given some questions for you and one question I will repeating also. Okay, this is the questions. So, fill in the correct symbols, greater and less than, children. Okay, here, how to we can compare? Explained you in BFAC question 3149 and 3448. How do we can compare? First off, we can compare the how many digits are there. Digits are same, equal digits are there here, but values of the difference. Here 3000, here also 3000. But after we can see that, see the hundreds place. Here hundreds place 1 is there, here hundreds place 4 is there. So which is the greater in here? 3448 is greater than 3149. Okay, children. So like that only arrange the greatest and the smallest numbers. Here 3984. I use the descending order 9843. 9 is the big number. 8 after 4 after 3. Smallest number as usual ascending order. 3 is the small after 4, after 8, after 9, I return. Okay, and rest of questions you solve for yourself. This is also for you, children. You practice the questions. Okay, thank you.